sponsored by KFTX Wild Country Radio. Bud Bryant, Sammy Zorro Park, planning and muscle shop, JJ and S. Brady. Let's give him a big hand coming around here. Take it back.
Thank you.
glad to see a record. Think he can figure it out. He got his own car out of the farm. Yeah, I'll prove you well. He said he ran second last time. Tonight, number one. I mean, that's going real good. And Amber right here took that little bonus right here in the second to show where to stick it. And we'll stick it on the corner. But man, that is a hell of a race, man. It was real good the whole race, but hey, it sure feels good. Don't it?
Feels real good to get back in the winter circle. About time. Of course, it wears an old man like me out. Get tired of it. But on. That's it, 19. 19. I lied. No. Yeah. You come on down, Candy. Man, I thank my wife. She puts up with this. She's wanting to keep me going. Thank Donnie and Carol for having us here. Like I said, this is my old car. This old car and me are tired. We're old and we're tired, but it's still getting the winner circle. That's right. That's right. And Harold Cole, see you, sir. That's my buddy. All right. But it feels good. Thank you. Thank y'all for coming out.
Man, that was a really impressive run. I'm really impressed that you got this old thing out of the barn. You had this high dollar offset chassis. You just didn't know what to do with it. And your wife told me that she said, I wish you'd get rid of that old car. We don't know what to do with it. Get the old one back. I said, oh, really? Yeah, really. And you must have listened to her because you got it out of the barn. Got the bottle closed up. And I mean, it's something to run. Yeah, and it will. Well, everybody else goes more than you do, evidently.
I guess so.
All right, in the winter circle, Dan Monroe. Congratulations again. Good run.